Okay, here we are. Matthew Russell, the Inner City Press. Just finished covering the sentencing of Tigre Bonilla, the former head of the Honduran National Police, for his role in the Juan Orlando Hernandez drug trafficking conspiracy. 19 years he attained. He wanted 10, which was the minimum. Government wanted 30. Judge Castell said, you abused your power, etc. The guy's 65. He said he has a 5-year-old daughter. He just wants to get back to Honduras. Judge Castell said, hey, there are many people that will never see their kids because they became addicted or because they engaged in crime to pay for addiction or to sell drugs. Therefore, you're responsible for that, and I give you 19 years. 65 plus 19 is 84. Let's see what the BOP health system is like. He said he needs prostate cancer. En español, acaba de, vengo de la sentencia de Tigre Bonilla, el de Honduras, el caso de Juan Orlando Hernández. Él quería 10 años como sentencia, el gobierno quería 30 años. Él dijo, tiene 65 años, tiene una hija de 5 años, quiere regresar a Honduras, pidió perdón. El juez Castell dijo que hay muchos que nunca van a ver a su familia porque son adictos de drogas o cometen crimen para vender drogas. Entonces, él dijo que él tenía que pagar para eso y le dio 19 años de cárcel. Entonces, eso saldrá a como a 84, un poco menos. Vamos a ver. Aquí hay un libro, Narcodrama. Se puede buscar en Amazon, Narcodrama. This is an ongoing story. You can find it on Amazon, and Inner City Press will continue to cover these cases. Inner City Press, Matthew Russell Lee, signing off.